And joining Vijay is the actress whose beauty is as captivating as her performance is. Let's hear it from Runal. Hello.
So, Vijay, I have a very simple question for you. Please, aage aaja. The one and only. I have to give him a lot of love. Because na Arjun Reddy bani hoti, na Kabir Kabir peda hota.
Can you imagine?
Thank you, Vijay. Thank you, Vijay. Thank you. Mwah. But now that you're here, and now that I know that what Arjun Reddy is all about, I just want to ask you a simple question. How has Arjun Reddy become family man? Please tell us about that.
Vijay responds. That's all you gave me. Oh,
bro. Listen, if you're going to follow the script, we'll move to Mrunal very quickly. Kuch bol de.
How did I become a family star? It was the next... I heard the script, I liked it, and I decided to become it, I guess.
All right. Guys, the film looks amazing. And Mrunal is here, the wonderful, lovely Mrunal, my Mrunal. We did a beautiful film together, Jersey. We had some amazing times working together. And now I'm feeling, amongst other things, Prime Video Presents is also great at reunions because I have Mrunal right next to me. And of course, I would like to ask Mrunal what she would like to say about the film and her entire experience. And of course, the last 2 years have been absolutely outstanding for her with the super success of Sita Ramam and Pippa. So a round of applause for Mrunal, ladies and gentlemen, and some wonderful words from her.
Shahid, it feels so good to be here, Manish. I'm just so happy to be meeting my entire family, first of all. And it feels like Arjun Reddy, Kabir Singh. It's like, dono ke saath kaam kare, mereko bahut achha lag raha. I'm so happy. And talking about the film Family Star, you know, with Amazon, I started with, Tufan was the first film that came out.
That's right.
Followed by Pippa, Sita Ramam. And I feel like a part of this family. And I'm so happy to be a part of Family Star as well.
I might have to play master of ceremonies here. The most important thing is that we take the right picture.
One step.
Because that's what will go on everyone's pages on Instagram.
One step. One step.
And it's most important we capture the heartbeat of Instagram. Yes, thank you. You all look incredible. Now just smile.
This mic.
Kumar and producer Sharath Marar. Congratulations.
Thank you.
To all of you, congratulations on the mega success of your show. Truly has been loved across by viewers across the world. Tell me, what prompted the idea of Duta? It is such an absolutely unique and fantastic concept. And I'd like to ask you, the handsome man here today, is that what led you to choose this show as your OTT debut?
Firstly, very good afternoon to everyone. I still remember 2022 when I was here. I was quite nervous when we announced the show on the stage, not knowing what I was getting into. It was a completely new space.
Music, yeah. Bahut emotional tha music. Rona aa raha tha. No, but thank you guys. Thank you so much and wishing you all the very best.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. See you. Arjuna, thank you. Thank you, thank you. See you, thanks. Shahid, you're doing such a great job hosting.
Wow, Manish. Hosting ke saath critiquing bhi tumhari talent hai.
Well, in fact, you're so good.
We're following in your lead.
well, you're so good. I prefer being in the audience right now.
1 second.
A little bit this side. Thank you so much.
Yeah, there's a little bit more, yeah.
We've been down here so long, down here in the dark, where the shadows melt away.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Surya sir. Thank you, Bobby sir. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you, DSP. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much,
Bobby.
Thank you. Superb.
Let's hear it for the team of Kanguva, Nyanavel. Thank you so much.
Rishabh, you've been really picking up a lot of weights, I can see. But Rishabh Chalove, what an absolute honor to have you here, and what an absolute thrill to know that we see more of Kantara. Tell us a bit more about Kantara, a legend, chapter one. Where does it pick up and after the proceedings of the first film?
Ellarigu namaskara. Thank you so much, Prime Video, for this opportunity. Main mera acting ka career idhar se shuru kiya tha, jo abhi performance kiya hai Yakshagana, when I was in 6th standard. So udhar se hi mujhe hamara jo gaon ka kahani ek folklore leke aana chahiye ek bada screen mein, ek dream tha. To when I was in 2nd year PUC, and us samay ye do chapter ka kahani tha mera dimag mein, मन में था. When I become a filmmaker, एक properly एक स्क्रीन प्ले जैसा एक कहानी जैसा मैं कंस्ट्रक्ट किया, एंड बाद में जो हुम्बाड़े मिला मुझे, एक सौभाग्य था मेरा, इतना एक अच्छा कॉन्टेंट को बैकअप किया इन्होंने. सो शूट करने के पहले ही हमारा प्लान था कि एक प्रीक्वल जा रहा है करके. सो बाद में जो लोगों ने, भारतीय प्रेक्षकों ने इतना बड़ा सपोर्ट दिया हमको, एक पुण्य मानता हूँ मैं. सो अभी इतना बड़ा स्केल में हमारा गांव में, पूरे गांव में पूरा सेट लगा है अभी. नेक्स्ट महीने हम लोग शूट जा रहे हैं. सो
बहुत खूब. आई थिंक हम सब बेसब्री से इंतजार कर रहे हैं फिल्म के लिए सर. वी आर रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. एंड सर, यू बैक्ड सम ऑफ द बिगेस्ट एंड बेस्ट फिल्म्स वी हैव सीन रिसेंटली इन इंडियन सिनेमा. जब आप एक कहानी चुनते हो, व्हेन यू चूज अ स्टोरी सर, व्हाट डू यू सी इन इट टू बैक इट?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कंग्रेचुलेशंस टू अमेज़न प्राइम फॉर टेकिंग द लोकल कंटेंट एज कांतारा टू द ब्रॉडर ऑडियंस एट इंटरनेशनल लेवल. सी, व्हेन वी चूज कांतारा और एनी द मूवी, वी वांटेड टू टेक समथिंग डिफरेंट टू द ऑडियंस. एंड इन कांतारा वी सॉ दैट द रूटेड the culture from the coastal Karnataka, which we wanted to take it to the wider audience. So the more local has become more universal. That's what Rishabh sir was always tell.
Local, so has become universal. I think that's the line of the event.
Of course,
local has become universal.
Absolutely.
With the platforms like Amazon, like we have to reach out to the wider audience. Like